change the law. Goodbye to clean air. Yeah, you weaken rules like you don't care. You never think, always speak shamelessly. Well, you should know, bad air's no good for me. Cause your friend Upton, yeah, you like polluting. Your friend Jim Inhofe, well, he's making me cough. Your billet ain't right, polluters deem light. Don't block my EPA, cause my healthcare won't pay. It's about the present, don't forget. Dirty energy's making me cough, making me sweat. And Fred Upton knows he fears change, no regulating. He'll take our clean air, he's just playa hating. Money weighs heavy, heavy into his schemes. Koch industries in his pocket, on his team. Bill fund just about any climate skeptic. Clean air act, what they just wanna wreck it. He'll say, put smog in the mouth, so I guess it's who cares what they breathe. I don't believe it, Upton, you're just so damn naive. 23 million people with asthma attacks, and you'll take our environmental safeguards a step back. Louise, mother, health costs like you don't know. With more smog, we'll be coughing up the bills, yo. So you can keep knocking, but won't knock us down. 40 years of clean air, yeah, we don't mess around.
This is the Clean Air Act, for our health and welfare. You try and take it down, but what I say is don't hurt me. Don't hurt me, no more. This is the Clean Air Act, for our health and welfare. You try and take it down, but what I say is don't hurt me. Don't hurt me, no more.
Red Upton, you get no love. No love. No love. No love. Red Upton, you get no love. No love. No love.
No more.
Temperatures rising, rising more than we have predicted. I can see these storms picking up. Oh, it's just beginning. You think it's no sin? Here comes Katrina's twin. If you don't think it's hot now, it'll be hotter where you're going. And you can't keep giving in to this oil addiction we're feeding. So don't you go thinking that you'll be repealing the only law that will get us to complete energy freedom. Man, get this Fred Upton off stage. Where the heck is Al Gore when you need him?
Snatch the microphone, Fred, I'ma let you finish in a minute. Yeah, your bit was ripe with only the most despicable fallacies. Next you'll repeal the law of gravity. Well, maybe then you'll float off to space. Oh, wouldn't that just be a tragedy? While we're down here grounded in the facts, science, and reality.
Really, how long you gonna take to admit that you're just a fake? Won't be long before this vehicle of a country loses its brake. Against health and clean skies, well, you're just a hater. Why don't you go over there in the corner and cry with Boehner? Science, evidence, and numbers, well, they ain't lying. We must do all we can to protect the endangerment, binding free us from the smog and addiction that is so binding. Into a clean energy future, we will be striving. You can never break our stride, never slow us. At any moment, we will defeat this anti-health, anti-science opponent. Our clean lungs and our clean skies proudly showing to these deniers we owe nothing. You get no love.
This is the Clean Air Act, for our health and welfare. You try and take it down, but what I say is don't hurt me. Don't hurt me, no more.
No more.
This is the Clean Air Act, for our health and welfare.